Hello, my dear friends. Let us talk about the sex hormones in our body. The sex hormones in our body are steroids. Sex hormones are steroid hormones. Sex hormones control maturation, tissue growth, and reproduction. First, let us talk about male hormones. The male hormones are testosterone, androsterone, and androstenedione. The two most important male sex hormones are testosterone and androsterone. The male sex hormones are also called androgens. Male sex hormones are responsible for developing male secondary sex characteristics during puberty and for promoting tissue and muscle growth. Testosterone and androsterone are synthesized in the testes from cholesterol. There is another minor androgen hormone named androstenedione. Androstenedione is an endogenous weak androgen steroid hormone. Androstenedione is produced in the adrenal glands and the gonads. Androstenedione is also a precursor of testosterone and other androgens. However, in addition to functioning as an endogenous prohormone, androstenedione also has weak androgenic activity in its own right. Next, let us talk about the female hormone. Estrone and estradiol are the two most important female sex hormones. Female sex hormones are also called estrogens. Estrogens are synthesized in the ovaries from testosterone. Estrogenic hormones are responsible for developing female secondary sex characteristics and for the regulation of the menstrual cycle. In addition, another kind of sex hormone called progestin is essential for preparing the uterus for implantation of a fertilized ovum during pregnancy. Progesterone is the most important progestin. We must note here both androgens and estrogens are synthesized by testes and ovaries. In other words, men and women have both androgens and estrogens produced by testes in men and ovaries in women, respectively. The difference is that androgens predominate in testes of men, and estrogens predominate in ovaries women. The adrenal cortex synthesizes androgens and estrogens, but to a lesser extent than testes and ovaries. Sex hormones are water insoluble. In other words, sex hormones are not soluble in water. Therefore, sex hormones bind to proteins for transport through the blood to their target tissues. Sutasty Canada made this video. Thank you for watching. See you next time.